Galing na ako sa Australia and the opportunities in Australia are endless. Gusto kong bumalik sa Australia primarily because if you do your job right and if masipag ka, yun, hindi ka talaga mawawala ng opportunities.
I've worked in Australia before. My permanent residency was already lodged. So, hindi ako pwedeng mag-exit ng Australia. Unfortunately, my mother, nagkaroon siya ng heart attack. I choose to go back in the Philippines. 14 years na ako nagtatrabaho as a chef. It all started when I was young. Nang sikat pa si Walk With dyan sa TV, nanonood lagi ako noon. So, I was really amazed paano siya magluto.
Start siya nung nag-HRM ako sa college ko. Tapos, I just ended up loving yung culinary class. Tapos dun ko na-realize na parang yun yung gusto kong maging path.
My motivation is my two daughters. Plan ko sa kanila, gusto ko silang madali sa Australia. The first thing that I'm going to do pagbalik ko sa Australia, on my first year, ipunin ko lahat ng salary ko eh. And then on the second year, pwede ko na siguro silang madala.
I chose yours because it's like a family. They take care of you. Hindi ka nila pababayaan kahit nandun ka na.